Hello, and welcome to Ingram One's 2020 Virtual Edition. My name is John Tontat, and I'm joined today by Carl Connolly. And we've been doing a fair amount of work around customer experience and solution selling. In today's session, we're going to present to you some of the work we've done recently. And with that, Carl, I'd love to hear from your background.
Thanks. Hi, everybody, and thank you for joining today's session. As John said, I'm Carl Connolly, and I sit inside the enterprise accounts at Ingram Micro. I've been here for 2.5 years, but prior to that, I spent about 17 years in IT, working on hardware and software and developing complex solutions, making them easy for our customers. I'm also a licensed attorney in the state of Massachusetts, so when I build a solution, I look at it from not only an engineering perspective, but also a legal and clearly a business perspective. Today's session is all about customer experience and building solutions. Now, customer experience is increasingly important in the priorities of our partners, and the analysts are saying this is a top concern for most organizations today. And over the course of the next 15 minutes, John and I will walk you through a solution to illustrate how Ingram Micro can help you be successful.
So let's start with customer experience. And what is customer experience today? Customer experience is defined as the journey an end user takes with your business from start to finish through the entire experience of their engagement from a sales perspective, from a care perspective, and a complete customer satisfaction perspective.
The field of customer experience, much like everything in our lives, is undergoing rapid digital transformation, in part due to the proliferation of analytics tools and business intelligence processes. What this means for our partners is they can now deliver very customized solutions to their end users.
Modern customer experience begins with data insights. And as the world's largest distributor, we have a unique view on the marketplace. In fact, 67% of all IT purchases in the United States go through an Ingram Micro partner. That, along with augmenting third-party data, allows us to have a composite view of what exactly is going on with many end users in the United States today. We leverage this information to help us deliver key solutions that require an in-depth view of understanding what is the network infrastructure, what is the data center infrastructure, and what is the client infrastructure of many end users. And this information becomes very important as we develop solutions, whether it be in hospitality or healthcare or in finance.
So John and I were recently asked by a very large partner of ours to help them address some of the common challenges that their healthcare customers were seeing. And when we distilled it down, there were basically four areas that we needed to focus on. One was deliver solutions that could help with the massive influx of patients that these facilities were dealing with. Second, a methodology to deliver technology to help the staff become more efficient. Third, help them, these customers, inventory their assets. There was a huge problem with theft and loss and inefficiencies, and they wanted to hit that head on. And last but not least, take a holistic view of the IT resources at these end customers and ultimately deliver solutions that would help them optimize and become much more efficient and ultimately deliver a much better end customer experience. So when we design these solutions, we have to be very cognizant of the fact that there are actually multiple layers of end customer, each with a different expectation of what the customer experience actually is.
So let's start with the challenges. In this healthcare environment, there was a significant increase in patient volume, whether it was COVID-19 or a significant increase in the aging population. There was a need to address telemedicine, wayfinding, and wait times.
The second major challenge that we were asked to factor in the solution design was to ensure that we were thinking about delivering a better customer experience for the patient throughout the life cycle of their visit at the hospital. And that, of course, entails many different steps. They have to come in, they have to be checked in, they move through different rooms, and the appropriate staff have to be notified along the way.
So let's look at the third issue. It's low equipment usage and wasted employee time. Asset tracking becomes a very key element as hospitals address better utilization of equipment and thereby producing a higher quality of care.
The last and probably one of the most important considerations that all of these end customers were looking for was a methodology to systematically take cost out of the business. So this entails oftentimes looking at the software that's deployed, the hardware that runs those applications, and if they've already started on a cloud journey, their cloud spend. So holistically, you have to have a methodology to collect, analyze, and make suggestions going forward to essentially take cost out of the business while at the same time not impeding efficiency, productivity, and the ability to ultimately deliver a great customer experience for the patients.
We begin the solution selling process by analyzing the market and understanding and talking with end users to understand what is being required to significantly improve the customer experience. And in this instance, healthcare is being digitally transformed at scale. So what's driving much of this is the world of telemedicine and providing remote care. So once the solution's defined, we use our BI and analytics capability to examine what is in the end user's existing environment. And that's important for a couple of reasons. It allows us to curate a solution that fits into either technologies or manufacturers that the healthcare provider is using. And so the solution aligns to what the end user already has deployed, which significantly shortens the sales cycle.
These organizations, this particular healthcare provider, needed to support remote workers because they were actually mandated to stay at home. There was also another factor in this, that many of the patients, the long-term patients, couldn't actually come to the hospital for fear of infection. And therefore, the hospital needed a process by which they could outreach to their end customer, the patient. And that meant oftentimes supplying tablet devices that had all of the apps that they required to make the connection back to the hospital. This was also a great opportunity for us to evaluate the cloud discussion. Now we went in and said, listen, we can solve for some limited devices by employing virtual desktops. And this meant from the hospital's perspective, they could employ a single gold image that was secure, compliant, the data remained on premise, and the users just accessed the client, the thin client, remotely. The next thing we considered in terms of these devices and whatnot was how were the users actually going to collaborate, communicate with each other. And so we evaluated from the BI what current applications they were using to support their business. And as it turned out, they had already started down the road of Office 365. So here we opened the door for a conversation about adding the collaboration suite into that stack, which meant that the workers were able to communicate and they could effectively do their job remotely as opposed to having to come on-prem. Now, this also opened the door for the organization to conduct telemedicine. That was a huge ask in this solution, and they were able to ramp up incredibly quickly because we had issued tablet devices to those end patients with the collaboration suite installed, and everything was ran in the cloud, so it was a very, very effective sales opportunity.
Once a solution was defined, one of the key elements was client devices. And in this scenario, the hospital wasn't prepared to buy the product as a capital expenditure. So we needed to find a solution whereby these client devices could be consumed in a fairly short period of time from a utilization perspective. So that meant rentals, that meant short-term leases, and together with our financial services partners, we're able to deliver a solution that worked.
There was another huge opportunity with this account, and that is because of the BI data, we were able to very quickly understand what the networking capabilities were inside of this facility. And when it comes to Wi-Fi is incredibly important today for obvious reasons. But when you're a patient and you're in the hospital for a prolonged stay or even for a short stay, it's more highly likely that you'll want to take advantage of services on your mobile device to pass the time. The same is true for visiting family. It's been proven and shown that wait times are perceived to be much lower when the family is able to access their mobile device and take advantage of services on that device. Moreover, it gives the patient the opportunity to stay connected with their loved ones while they're getting services in the hospital. And so with this particular partner, we were able to make recommendations on upgrades to the existing network infrastructure. And that leads us to a more strategic conversation about future technologies such as 5G and Wi-Fi 6. And that really set this partner apart from all others.
In addition to what Carl described, understanding what the patient is doing and what the patient's family members potentially are doing is equally important as you curate solutions and services to increase the customer experience. One of the key elements in improving the customer experience is to reduce stress. So think of it from a patient's point of view or their family members entering a hospital and trying to find their way around. Wayfinder Solutions really helps to address that. It allows the patient to know exactly where to go and how to proceed to their next appointment.
As we said at the onset, one of the major issues at this hospital was they wanted to ensure that customer experience was maintained throughout the entire life cycle or duration of the patient's visit. And so we evaluated several IoT solutions that Ingram Micro has in its IoT marketplace, and we proposed a solution that essentially provided a patient a RFID tag bracelet such that when they show up, their check-in process is expedited, especially if they've been there before. But more importantly, these RFID bracelets can contain very specific information about that individual, such as their age, their sex, the medications they need, any allergies they have, the foods they like, and so on and so forth. What's also very important about this solution was that it enabled us to effectuate very efficient processes in the hospital, because certain individuals would get notified when the patient showed up in a room. Let's say, for example, the patient is checked in, they move to a room, a specialist has to come in and do a pre-op consulting. They can do that. They get a notification that that patient is in the room. Moreover, wait times can be managed and monitored, and better processes can then be built in such that the end customer experience is always front and foremost in the mind. The patient is moving along, getting the care and attention that he or she needs at every step of their visit. And in the background, all the support staff were able to keep the process moving very efficiently. Now, when the patient leaves the operating room, the crew responsible for readying the bed, if it's an overnight stay, will have been notified and will be able to prep that room. When that patient then is in the room, the patient's information, the medication, and all of that can be synced with a smart cart. And that data translates into much better and efficient care. About 20 minutes of every 60 is spent looking for equipment. So that's very frustrating, not only to the staff, but it's very frustrating to the patient. But if you have asset tracking, and remember, we're talking about IoT solutions. So in the context of asset tracking, a patient is also an asset. But in this context, an asset could be a piece of equipment, a small scalpel, to a wheelchair, to a bed, to a cart. Anything is capable of being tracked. And that's gonna take a huge cost out of the business. A lot of hospitals rent a huge amount of equipment, and they have no way to really gauge the return on investment. They pay a flat fee for the rental, let's say, and whether or not that equipment is used, they're still paying. Wouldn't it be great if you could get a real sense, a true picture of what your actual requirements are, and then gauge the utility of those rented assets? With an asset tracking solution, you can, and that is part of the overall holistic solution that we recommended. Not only the ability to manage patients much more efficiently, but the assets, the equipment needed to effectuate that patient's experience, and a much better experience at that. Now, I think it's fair to say that this solution covers a lot of ground, but this is typical, right? We're getting away from the selling of a point product in isolation. You have to look at the big picture. You have to look at the picture in the context of customer experience, and that's exactly what we did. Now, we didn't operate in a vacuum. We leveraged a tactic which we called One Ingram, and that's where John and I would look into other business units for product experts, subject matter experts, or service experts, and pull that all together and work then with the partner to effectuate the ultimate goal of delivering a business outcome, and in this case, driving up customer experience satisfaction. This partner has a real opportunity now at this account. They've definitely established themselves as a trusted advisor. They've been able to reduce costs but increase customer satisfaction. And in fact, they can now have a standing meeting with the IT department group there to effectually monitor software, hardware, and cloud spend going forward and continue to nurture this relationship.
Well, thanks for spending time with us today. Carl and I hope that this session has been useful to you as you think about how Ingram Micro can accelerate your journey into solution selling, particularly as it relates to customer experience and how all these solutions can fit together.
There are many aspects to selling solutions, we get that. Ingram Micro is here to help you, whether it's demand gen, social selling, or even assessment services. Contact your client manager today and ask them how they can help you sell more solutions. Thank you.